Bolivian president will present the referendum's final results. 51% voted no to an extension to the two-term limit. Peru's National Jury of Elections decides whether second-placed candidate Julio Guzman can register for presidential elections. Donald Trump wins in last night's caucus in Nevada with almost 46% of the votes. Spain's socialist leader reaches an agreement with right-wing Ciudadanos to back him as prime minister. However, the two parties are still short of the needed votes.